on your computer. Do is hit the control and the Z on your computer. Control Z will take it back. Control Z will take it back. Control Z will take it back. You have to do is hit the control and the Z on your computer. Control Z will take it back a step. So if you screw up, just do the control Z, it'll take you right back. Well, that's it.